Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate.
Point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Two. We're here with Anomen, trying to get his next little quest or event or whatever started. Yeah. Seems more like normal. So there's a couple different... I just want to be clear with something. I do look at walkthroughs to see how to initiate these quests, but I stop reading once I see. So, like, I might know a little bit about where we're going, but other than that... And maybe the nature of it, but I don't know if it's gonna, like...
I never saw much of the city from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
I guess. And there's... Only technically only one city we've been to. But anyway, different walkthroughs say different things, and one of them says this the second quest of his is actually technically a third one that you can only do if you're romancing him, or outcomes or something like that if you're romancing him. I don't know the exact details, but I'm not romancing him, so that's not going to happen. I think we find out the identity of his sister's murderer or something like that. Like, if we're romancing him, we get to help him do something. I mean, don't quote me on this. I don't know why I have to clear my throat so much. But yeah, one walkthrough says to wait 10 days, and then the messenger or the whoever will appear. The other one says 12 days, and the other one says when he reaches level 13. I don't think that's correct. Level 13 in what? In cleric or in fighter? So it wasn't. It didn't specify. So I slept 10 days. Sleeping here, 3 times makes a day. 8 hours times 3 was 24, etc. So let's see.
Swords, not words.
Oh, I despise them all.
Yes, yes, charming. Let's see if 10 days is the clincher.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be
Square
as gentle.
Animal. A word, if you please.
Oh. That doesn't. Okay. So 10 days. You're right in here. The other thing that says 12 days and... I don't know about 13. I don't think he leveled up. Did he level up? Maybe 13 in cleric? I'm not sure, but... No one came to talk to us until... I slept for 10 days, in any case.
How may I be of assistance?
I am Sir Ryan Trall, a paladin of the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. In Torm's name, I greet thee. Yeah, we just talked to him, trying to get something to happen, and yeah, he wasn't ready yet. This is a very blurry portrait. I greet thee also. The time has come. Indeed it has. In the name of the prelate, the council requests your return to the High Hall. I shall return and stand in Helm's Light to be judged for my deeds and strength of arms. So shall it be. In Torm's name I bless thee, Anomen. And also thee. I shall see you at the High Hall, Anomen. Good luck. My thanks, Sir Trall. I look forward to our next meeting. Time has come for Anomen's trial to see whether he shall become a full knight of the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. He must present himself at the Order's Hall in the Temple District within the next 2 days. I think if you don't do that, he leaves or something.
Minsk and live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Is this a good way down from here? Oh, we're being followed by a peasant. Everyone be vigilant. Yeah, we can't get there from here. Alright, so we have to get back to the Temple District to do that. First, we have to get the hell out of here. I'm a fine looking strumpet. More than, yeah, I'd say that. A lot more than 2 gold pieces. Move that crate out of my way. True words have never been spoken. Where is it? Temple.
Stand back for justice!
We still have Edwin. Hexxat. What's her name? The Ranger girl over in Trade Meet. Rasad in Trade Meet. Dorne. I'm waiting on him because I've been warned that his quests reduce reputation. And I'm only at 10, so I don't need my reputation reduced yet. 10 or 11? 10. And I'm probably forgetting one or two of them. Oh, Jan Jansen. He's at his house.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Indeed, I must.
Sir Ryan Troll, I have arrived and am prepared to be judged.
Excellent, Squire Anomen. The prelate waits within. May Torm be with you on this day. And also with you. Step inside the hall. I shall speak with you when you are finished. Your party may accompany if you wish. I do wish it. Sapphire, follow me and observe the judgment. Just me? I will observe.
Anomen Delrin, son of Kor and Moirala, do you stand before me pledged to the service of justice? Do you stand before me pledged to the service of righteousness?
Yeah, I don't know if this says anything more. We have arrived at the Order's headquarters for Anomen's trial. I am to go inside with him and observe the judgment as it takes place. Sorry, I'm having mouse issues. Prelate of the Order, I so stand. I pledge my life to the service of justice and righteousness. Anomen Delrin, do you stand before me seeking a knighthood of the Order? I do so stand. Do you stand before me, prepared to accept the judgment of Torm? Are your actions and those you travel with laid bare? Shall I judge you as I have been judged? My past and my actions I lay bare before you. I ask that you judge me as you have been judged. May the spirit of Torm enter this chamber. May my judgment be unclouded. Welcome to this place, Anomen. Is there aught that you would say before we begin? Thank you, Prelate. I would say that all of my life I have dreamed of this day, and becoming a knight is the culmination of those dreams. Judge me as you have been judged. So shall it be. The judgment is clear. Anomen Delrin, you have proven yourself worthy. I dub thee Sir Anomen, Knight of the Order. Arise and give your oath. What was this test? They were supposed to give him some kind of test. Well, they already knew the answer, I guess. Under witness of all gathered, I swear to uphold the honor of the Order for as long as I shall live. I pledge my dying breath to the service of good. In Helm's name, I thank thee, Prelate. I swear that I shall never falter neath the banner of Helm. Go then, Sir Anomen, and serve the cause. You shall serve beneath the paladin Ryan Troll, a righteous man. May Torm bless thee. And also thee, Sapphire. I must speak with Sir Ryan Troll now. The Hidden Refuge. I guess it's in done quests now. It might be nowhere. Anomen's trial has been completed, and he has been judged worthy of becoming a full knight within the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. Anomen is understandably pleased. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. Okay. So we have to talk to him.
Very well.
I meant me. Talking to you.
Fine.
Doesn't work. Alright, so where's Ryan Troll again? Here he is. Oh, I'm talking to
Sir
him.
Sir Anomen, I congratulate you. As your new superior, I welcome you and honor your knighthood.
I thank you, Paladin Ryan Troll. I am pleased to serve you with strength of arms and a faith in Torm.
Normally you would accompany me as my man of arms, but while you continue on a righteous path, you may escort Sapphire. Go well, Sir Anomen, and Torm bless thee. I thank you. May Torm also bless thee. Great. Where's he talking to him? Good day to you, Sapphire. You don't have anything to say. To congratulate him. Alright. So we're done. And we're done with Anomen.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Well, now they're all coming in. Well, we're trying to leave. If my mouse would let me get down to that area. Come on, go over there. New mouse coming tomorrow. At least so far.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes, we understand.
It is truly a grand day, my friend.
It is never a grand day. You seem very pleased with yourself, Anomen. I see that knighthood agrees with you. It does. I am well content. When one's dreams have come true, one cannot help but rejoice. So, as I said, it is truly a grand day. Good.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Actually, I just realized it went quicker to go the other way. Who's Miranda? You! I know you! This child here is yours. It's time that you paid your dues for your foolish behavior. Who is she talking to? She is? I'm not gonna pay money. You'll hold your tongue, woman, or pay dearly for such slander. Hold my tongue. Hold my tongue. How dare you treat the mother of your child in this manner? Help! Help! This fiendish brute is attempting to cheat his own blood. You can scream all you want. The child is not mine. Miserly bastard. Very well, then. Off you go. Who is she talking to? I mean, my character's female, so... She's either talking to Minsk, Anomen, or... Nishimo. That's weird. Wouldn't be my daddy, would you? Not likely. I mean, I don't know. How much do we know of these characters' pasts? Could be Mint's child or Anomen, Yoshimo, I don't know. Does that bringer Elvana have anything to say?
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Just telling us about Lathander. Check this watch night a beer. You must gather your party before venturing forth. Okay, so I guess we're going back to the slums to get Hexxat, maybe?
Bat kicking for goodness!
The hell's that? What makes that noise? You hear that? Some angry NPCs there. Is it him? Are you the one saying "err"?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, he sells the Icewind Dale weapons. What's through here? Oh, it goes out. What does this guy want to say?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
If anything. Oh, he's gone again. Alright. I have no patience for it. Oh, they come in there. I thought that entrance was here for some reason. It's so funny though, because I've gone through this entrance from the outside and then ended up over here at the side. Come through this entrance. That's a little confusing.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Hexxat's over there. Okay. So. You can have your own stuff back. And we'll take our stuff back. Just as we left you.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Encumbered. Of course, because I forgot to do this.
Excuse me. I need to go to Dragomir's tomb.
So that's funny, because that doesn't look like Hexxat. I don't know if there's some kind of error with the portrait or something. Because Hexxat is... she's a black lady. Not even say African-American, because we don't have Africa or America in this game. What's in it for me, exactly?
There's a great treasure in Dragomir's tomb. I need to go there.
That sounds like she's in a trance or something. Yes, you've established that. Will I be getting anything out of this? Are you rescuing someone? Details, m'lady.
All treasures. All yours. They are not useful to me. I only seek what's inside.
She sounds creepy. I'm sold. Let us venture to this tomb of Dragomir's.
Yes, to the graveyard district. The tomb is there. We should leave now.
Huh. It's like reciting prepared words. Alright, so we're moving Anomen. Hexxat levels up.
We must continue our travels.
No, it'd be better to split up for now. I will go as you bid, but we have done well together, and I should like to rejoin when you have changed your mind. I will await you here at the Copper Coronet. Yes, agreed. If I tell him to wait right here, same difference. Is that him? He leaves? Told you to wait here. Here's Edwin. I think Edwin might be the last person to recruit from the Copper Coronet. Quite a few. Yeah, I think that's it. So, Hexxat. Why can't I move her? Oh, because you have to level her up first? Then you can move her? Alright, well, she comes with leather armor, Hexxat's amulet. Hexxat refuses to let you examine this amulet closely, but from afar, the worn yet exotic design indicates that it originates from somewhere in cult. As you reach for her amulet, Hexxat quickly snatches it back and menacingly bares her teeth for a moment. Okay, you can take these things off, though. Dagger. Throwing daggers. A buckler. Okay, so she's a thief. Level 8 thief. When asked about her past, Hexxat is exceedingly vague. Of her past, she says little, when she says anything at all. Her future plans are equally nebulous. It is possible that she once visited Dragomir's tomb. If she didn't, she is certainly anxious to get there now. Stats. Pretty good dex. Strength, constitution, charisma. Following skills as a thief. So we have two thieves now. For the time being. Level 8. Are these the points you had to put towards skills? Okay, an additional weapon proficiency. Death saving throw reduced by 2. Wand by 4. Polymorph 2. Breath by 2. And spells by 4. Thaco reduced by 4. Backstab multiplier increased by 2, 175 additional skill points, 17 additional hit points gained, lore is increased by 21, so she's leveled way up. So, open locks is, I mean, it doesn't really matter, we're not going to be keeping her on the team, but put open locks 100, and find traps 100. I might decide to keep her. Move silently. Hide in shadow 60. Detect illusion 60. Okay. I suppose that's good enough. What? Didn't work? Oh, it just went. Yeah, I didn't have an. I don't want a net. I just hold it down, okay. Not that much. Oh, I have to take another weapon proficiency. That's right. Katana, scimitar, wakizashi, ninja toe, club, quarterstaff, crossbow, dart, sling. Two-handed weapon, sword and shield. What about... sling, I guess. How about single weapon style? Level 15. Wow. Alright, let's go. All I know is we're supposed to go to the graveyard district.
Stand back for justice!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Am I gonna give her something, actually? Oops. Okay, sorry. Mouse is janky. So let me see if we have some better armor. How about a cloak of protection? Small shield plus 2. Can't use that. Skin of the Ghoul plus 4. Yeah, we sound a spooky now because she's with us. Oh, and I know she's some kind of vampire or something. That's all I know about the character, really. Male of the Dead. Which one's better? Oh, thief can't use that. Work leather. Oh, so that one's pretty good. Skin of the Ghoul. Let's see which one's better on her. I guess the Skin of the Ghoul is. Armor class 1 or... oh, same. Okay. This doesn't matter, but 10% resistance to missile damage. Alright, that's that one. This has a better save versus death. Is that an issue with vampires? Maybe we're going to fight another vampire? Maybe we'll... what am I doing down there? Okay. Because she has a buckler. Oh, she can't... she can't use that. Can use this though, because anyone can use this. Oh no. Is it because of this? Yeah, it's because of that. Alright, let's return everything to the way it's supposed to be. Okay. Oh, yeah. Short bow. Long sword or short sword? Oops, sorry about that. So she's good. Let's see if we can find something. Yeah, it's a crossbow. She's good in longbow and shortbow. I don't know if that extends to crossbows. Small shield plus one. Oh, shatter armor. Oh, this helps with hide and shadows. Try that one too. Elven court bow, plus three. Nope. Thief cannot use. I don't really have any good bows that she can use. This is that talking sword. Okay, so this can go back. She can't use that. She can't use this, huh? That's the same, only she has better hide and shadows. I just want to find some kind of melee weapon for her. So it's 1d4 plus 2, Thaco plus 2, and this one is 1d6 plus 2, Thaco plus 2. And what is... this has something else. Not really. It doesn't have any special feats. It's just has an interesting name and description. Okay. Off to the graveyard district then.